Okay, for this next tune, I'm going to EQ my Palatino through a MarkBass. I have a MarkBass amplifier for those that might be interested. One of those small little Mark combo heads, etc. And what I'm going to do is I EQ'd it more bassy. I cut the mid-range and the high range off, so it sounds a little bit more baby bass. The last song I purposely made a little rougher so that it sounds a little bit like an upright. But this one, that boominess for baby bass applications. Obviously it's not a baby bass, but you can approximate it, you know. It does the job and I can gig with salsa bands with it. This one is El Muñeco, El Jibaro en la Naturaleza from Boy Valentin, and I'm just gonna play along to it. Very, very traditional salsa styles. You might hear me playing some cha-cha-cha patterns and tumbao patterns. None of the timba stuff, because I wanted to showcase that particular style on its traditional instrument, the upright bass. And again, Luquez, or any of my friends, Avery, or anybody else who might be watching this show, I am not an upright bass player, don't be laughing at me.
Yeah.
al final.